Shouldn't you be on your honeymoon right now?
I kind of
literally
had
just
it.
Got married.
It's true.
Congratulations.
Thank you. It was, yeah, it was magical. And
yeah.
Wonderful.
Beautiful wedding, right?
Yes.
On the beach?
It was on the beach, yeah. And there was a great sunset. And yeah, it was, there was actually even this dude who built a sandcastle behind us.
Oh,
stop.
While we were getting married. Yeah. So this guy, he's like in his board shorts, like constructing this beautiful, amazing sandcastle.
What?
But like we're doing our vows. And there's this guy, like I can just see him in my eye line. And
oh,
I just
gosh.
Thought it was funny.
Like all the pictures are going and he's back there in his board shorts.
Yeah, yeah. But people thought that we like
That's
hired
hysterical.
Him. Because he made a professional sandcastle.
That's amazing.
And I was like, no, he didn't plan that.
Tell me about, you know, what we can expect in the show.
Well, I think, you know, with this series, what's so cool about it is that every episode is a day, you know, on the holidays leading to New Year's.
Yeah.
So each episode is like a tradition that they do, which is like getting the Christmas tree. And then another episode is like caroling, you know, doing the Christmas lights. And what's so great about it is that I was like thinking about it because I just, you know, sometimes obviously we're busy with our life and like, you know, putting like, you know, trees up and you're like kind of like not in the moment. And what's so great about this family is that each episode is so in the moment and there's so much about their traditions, but they also are so dysfunctional that it's very relatable.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.